I'm like running out of shotgun shells. I need to run into some gullible fuck to like get blown away before he can get to me.
Alright, how many do I have fusion cores?
Got a feeling this town's gonna be dangerous. Should I go up? Probably.
I do have a new fusion core. Nobody wants your fucking 2 cents, bitch. I have built a nice community, and you're gonna fucking live in it, because you're a fucking woman who apparently can't defend herself.
Whoa.
What? Can you handle the mad truths I'm laying down?
Mm-hmm. Lexington. Have you been to Lexington yet?
No.
Hey, that's a raid.
Going to talk to the sellers at Tandem now, or Tendium, or whatever.
Come on, hit him. Got one. Shooting at me from. Oh, fuck. Okay. Dead yet. What are you made of, Raider scum? Go, now you're dead. Okay, let's can
missing circuitry. Whatever. That's much better. Back online.
Ah, fuck. I thought he was gonna move. Little bud. Heads. Come on, everybody get out of here. Man, I can rely way less on bats than before.
Okay. Yeah, but I like bats, so I always use it.
Well, yeah, I'm still gonna use it, of course, but I think I'm gonna mostly use it at close range.
Taking a stroll, now taking a stroll.
There we go. Alright, time to go collect my loot.
Okay.
This place is a fucking raider stronghold. Or it was, anyway.
Well, it is.
For Vega assembly plant. Okay, I didn't know there was a security light. Now they know exactly where I am. I bet. Moot fruit, submachine gun, lightweight hardened raider left leg, okay. Back hood with straps. Got it, me.
Off-roading.
These raiders have like set up straight up us like security cameras and shit.
Who?
Well, they are people.
And yeah.
Nothing there now. What do you think? I don't know. Shadows. Yeah, you're probably right. Cut down the jet, I guess. That all sounds
I found some corn.
That's it. Hey.
Well, it's a microscope in the dryer. Okay. Looked at their dryer and thought, this is a good place to store my microscope.
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
This is good. Good position to be in.
Get a grip on yourself.
Alpha wild mongrel.
Think you can hide?
Did you hear that?
Huh?
Nothing. At least it sure as hell looks that way. When you turn up, you're dead.
God damn it. fucking coward hides.
Take a look.
Games with me, huh? Gosh, they don't know I'm here. They don't know I'm here. You're looking at the dog.
Oh, this would be scary as fuck.
I moved.
Who's up?
Getting shook up over nothing.
That will make you jittery. Yeah.
Okay, no more turret. Reload.
You're still alive? Christ!
Oh, man, please don't be ferals again.
Swear I must be going crazy.
There we go. Let's get to clear them all out.
Guys got me stirred up over nothing.
Psst.
Oh, damn. It's a long fast travel to the Starlight Drive-In. I'll take it from there. Where are you at?
I'm at... I'll check my map. What it's called. I'm in Lexington at the Corvega Assembly Plant. I was told by one of the ten pines people to come here and kill everyone.
Oh, I think I'm right behind you then. I am at the Starlight Drive-In, heading south.
Yeah, you'll end up pretty much about here.
I already cleared the Starlight plant, so I just fast traveled down here. What is that? Oh, okay. Oh god.
What found you?
A mutant.
Oh, fun. I haven't run into one of them yet.
And his hound.
Okay, like a big crazy mutant hound?
Yes.
Oh, that does not sound fun.
I killed the hound, but it cost me all of my ammo and everything.
That's not a good price to pay.
Oh, no, I meant my AP, not like everything.
Oh, okay.
Yes, I got him. Okay. Whew. That was just a regular super mutant, thank god. Got 9 bottle caps off him, though.
It's nice.
Mutant hound meat.
Don't eat these melons.
I don't want the pulse rifle. Why did I put that on?
I will
slot?
Eat one mole rat meat.
Let's put...
That's like a pretty inconsequential amount of rats.
Need my...
More shotgun shells, better put them to use.
Short laser musket. Want that favorited.
I clear out the upper area.
Oh, okay. Quite worked the way I wanted. Favorite. Down. There we go. Alright, I think I'm heading south toward the...
Yeah, there's a lot of fucking dudes here, fair warning.
I brought my armor with me.
Oh, then you're golden. Don't even worry about it. Don't even, like, not even a big deal. Especially if you brought a minigun, too. I'll never see
you. I brought the minigun, but I ain't gonna use it. On my way south, I can see the factory. Need some cover fire over here! Okay, now I'm in Lexington.
Cheese fries, motherfucker.
All rise, motherfucker.
And this bolt action I got can kill some of these raiders in one shot, like lesser armored ones.
We're around the super duper mark.
Apparently.
I have to check that out.
Ow, who is shooting?
Getting hidden is what I'm saying.
About to run and gun this bitch. This area is really awesome.
Where's the factory?
If I had to take a guess, I'd say I'm in the factory.
Kind of looking around. I guess the factory's back that way.
Of me? Dance, bitch. And you're dead. Bladed, tired. Leather, I might be better. Getting a lot of frag grenades.
I haven't been using my grenades.
I'm using Molotovs to a certain degree. Like, not a shitload of them, but, like, I've been throwing them. Mostly to turrets. Turrets, they're real good at taking out turrets. And I imagine real grenades are better than Molotovs at taking out turrets. Because, you know, logic. Okay, a mini nuke just went off somewhere in the city, or some form of large explosion. It was not localized to me, so that makes me worried.
What the fuck was that?
could serve that bolt. Oh, there is a camera here. That's worth noting.
Where are you?
What the hell was that?
Oh.
You shoot my dog, bitch. We're gonna have a problem.
Oh yeah, I've been having that problem with these guys a lot.
Bullshit.
Your dog can take a goddamn beating, though. He's a fucking trooper.
For the rest of you.
I don't even care if they see me now. There's not enough of them left for it to matter. What is gonna be at the top of this place? They're guarding it.
Where is this guy?
Pup. I just heard a little puppy yelp. What happened? Where you at? Puppy.
Oh crap, that's not gonna be easy about to make.
Ah, I found a repair bobblehead. Fusion cores permanently last 10% longer. I like it.
I am in this bitch.
Hey, bolted. All this good stuff. Good stuff, good stuff.
Wow, there are a lot of dudes here.
Swear I must be going crazy.
All right. Let's eat another mole rat meat. Mole rat meat is a really good source of health. Like, I'm glad I collected it. Here you are, pup. You're a good dog. Inside. I can kind of just be fast and loose with my ammo, so I really should be.
I need like a better machine gun so I can shoot all these rounds,
but like accurately.
Yeah, fucking broke your arm. Fucking suck it up, you bitch. Don't you know pain?
I do now. You just walk in with some power armor and you're gonna fuck shit up?
Yeah, I literally walked to the top. Everything started. I'm still over 50% HP.
Well, your suit or you?
Suit. Nah, the suit's fine. They can't even fucking hurt the suit.
Oh, good. Oh, there's a power armor station in this place. That does not bode well for me. I don't want to find another guy with power armor. I'll have to throw grenades at that guy.
Where are the last of the dudes? Oh, he's way down there. I'll go fuck him up. All quiet. Then I gotta go collect all the ammo. I wasn't really looting the bodies.
Huh? You sure you
almost
saw
out
something?
Of my fusion cores. Oh, right, I'm using the suit, which means my over-encumbered rate is way higher.
It's way worse than the last one.
There you are.
Oh, fuck
Well then. I mean, that works out. Just walked in on their, like, sleeping area, and, they were not prepared. Okay, so that's a
Boom! Bunch
dead.
Cross the map.
I got somebody else here. Left. Hey, Pop. How you doing? Your friends are already dead. You might as well come out.
Me and you were going about this two entirely different ways. You just show up in what is basically a mech suit. I'm here just running around like... just, like, pea-shooting these dudes.
Yeah, I'm waiting for this last chick to show herself. I can drop a couple of those shotguns. Drop that pistol. That one. I don't like that gun. Save that for a minute. What I wanted.
Got a master lock back here with a bunch of military supplies. Wish I could just blow the door.
I'm just wondering where this last chick is.
Enhanced targeting card. Okay.
Oh man, that's a delicious sound.
What happened?
I jumped off because I don't take falling damage under some grates, and it's just a giant slam.
There's an elevator here?
Going down. Where's the thing I need to be? Oh, there's the door. Lower level. I'm in the power plant now. I killed all the guys outside of it. I think there might be one left out there, but I'll go track that dumb bitch out later.
Who's that? Over here!
This is working out real good.
Hearing shit. Oh, I'm inside now.
Me. They're like, what the fuck is that?
And I'm like, ah, it's your doom. Really? I missed a 92% likelihood shot. A lot of grenades. Lost them.
Man, I might be a little tight in here for a power suit, I'll be honest.
Seem to be doing okay.
How deep are you in?
Oh, I just walked in right now, but okay. I'm just tearing them apart.
Oh, no, yeah, with the guys, I don't think you'll have any trouble. I just mean, like, getting your power suit, like, through some of these areas.
I know, I just totally melted through
these. Man, that is the... this is the fucking creepy monkey, yo. What the creepy...
I don't give a damn if you need covering fire and get fucked.
Boom! Headshot!
Oh, that was beautiful. Military grade circuit.
If I wasn't sneaking through here, I have a feeling I would have just exploded spectacularly.
Crystal's terminal.
Heads up, whenever you're down in the lobby area, there are some makeshift bombs on the walls. Like, there's like a front, like, reception desk. There are bombs in there. I just let you know.
You fucking shot my dog, bitch. We're gonna have to talk. Yeah, don't fucking touch my dog.
You'd think they really wouldn't be worried about your dog, like, in comparison to, like, all the fuck that is just right in front of them?
Well, I was busy around the corner. I fucking hear my dog yelp, and I'm like, no.
Nope.
About to get fucked.
Yeah.
Drop.
Alright, I dropped a bunch of stuff. Well, I'm out of ammo on this gun. I need a different gun. Oh yeah, I got 27 rounds in the shotgun right now. Who's next?
Fuck that monk.
Oh, you're next. Oh, are you fucking everybody? Touching my dog? Don't fucking touch my dog. Who's next?
Above me.
Get fucked. I'm just taking a stroll.
Dang. That was a crit. Get out of here.
What do you mean playing games with you, son? I'll find you. Come on out.
What do you mean playing games? I'm looking for you.
Come on out, boy. We gotta talk.
Someone's got a significantly powerful machine gun in here. You do not shoot my dog. This is a bad move on my part. He's dead. Pup, are you okay back here? There you go, boy.
You fucking kick my dog?
Oh, go. Good dog.
That bitch fucking kicked my dog. I fucking meleeed her head off.
And the farther you go in here, the more fucked up shit gets. Some ghouls just crawled out from the sewers.
Last of my dude.
These areas are, like, really well designed. There's a lot going on.
Good dog. Hold him still.
Good.
Yeah, I beat you, dude. You need to accept that. Okay, before I keep going. Bull rat chunks.
Dude, chem box might as well just be labeled as money.
Ooh, that's a good gun. I want that.
What is it?
Sniper rifle.
Nice.
Let's see what it is exactly. It is...
Bayoneted light pipe sniper rifle.
That sounds pretty sick.
Yeah, it looks pretty sick. I'll go ahead and favorite that into that slot.
Oh, this is how you get back up here. Okay, so I'm gonna go back down and around.
Okay, I'm not gonna use that in here, but that's, yeah, that's...
Place is interconnected in some pretty cool ways.
Where are the rest of the dudes? Armor's a little banged up now, but... Is it really on, though? Is it really on? I'm just gonna beat you down.
Watch this first.
That's a pretty serious gun. But, it's a perfect opportunity to try out my new sniper rifle.
It's always a good opportunity to try out a sniper rifle. Even if you don't know it yet. 360 no-scope them too hard.
Killing the machine gun.
No, I've already been up in here, so I need to take the elevator upward, I guess.
Wow, this is like
take the stairs.
Semi-automatic machine gun. Oh, it's a bayoneted one too.
Oh, yeah, I found some bayoneted gun, but it didn't seem very good.
Yeah, so I just literally stab people to death. Bring some like new controller or something.
Jared. Oh, I don't like Subway, so goodbye.
Huh. Barrel Ghoul's dead. We just have to clear this whole place out. Is that what the idea is?
Yep.
Up, you're dead. I already killed the ghouls that came up. What's next?
Well, there's the upstairs area with Jared, his buddies, and his turrets.
Guess I'll take care of them then.
Solid plan.
With my semi-automatic rifle.
Just a little longer, buddy. Good boy.
Oh, oh, hello, cat. Ow.
My timing fucked up on jumping? I jump, but if I do it that early, then I fucking die. Or I don't make it, rather. Okay, third person is the solution, apparently. Okay. Corbega safe key. Get that. Need these. Oof. Heavy pipe pistol, yes.
Excellent.
Critical hits with unarmed and melee attacks permanently do plus 5% damage. Jared's terminal.
I'm unlocking the secrets of Subway.